Hi everybody, welcome to Creole Taffy's Kitchen, and today we're going to be making catfish po' boys, Creole Taffy's catfish po' boys. So this past weekend I was in New Orleans. I stopped over at a fresh seafood place, got some fresh caught catfish here. These are the fillets, and I have some bread I brought also out there, good French bread for the rolls to put the sandwiches on, and I got some oil there for frying, and I bought me a quick box of fish fries, crispy southern. You can make your own. When I want to do something quick, I use this box as my go-to. And also for dressing here, I have lettuce, tomatoes, onion is optional, have some pickles, have some hot sauce. Now here I have remoulade sauce, which you can check in my video section, how to make the remoulade sauce if you want to dress your po' boy with remoulade, or I have tartar sauce back there, or you could simply just use mayonnaise. It's up to you. Okay, and here are the ingredients, and we'll be back. Hi, so here I went ahead and took some iceberg lettuce, tried to shred it up a little bit, and I had some white onion on hand. There's tomatoes and also there's pickles, and this is going to be going on our catfish po' boy, along, you know, onto the bread. Okay, and we're going to get started with the frying of the fish, and we'll be back. So here I poured some veggie oil in here, and you can use whatever kind of oil, peanut oil, corn oil, whatever your preference is. I use a little veggie oil here, and I'm going to let the oil get hot, and then we're going to get going with the frying. I put it on like a medium heat. Hi, so here we're going to take, I'm going to do two whole fillets at one time. I'm going to put them in the batter. Put two of them in the batter and shake them up and get them ready for the oil. And we'll be back. So here we're just going to shake them up real good. I put the batter in here. The fish, crispy fish, the bizarins. If you see it, you might try it, you might like it. You could use your own cornmeal flour batter. I just picked this up down in Louisiana, and I said, oh, this is quick, and it got good flavor. And I just shake it up and put it in the oil and fry it, and we'll be back.
Hi, so here we're gonna add in, I'm gonna do two fillets. We're
gonna just deep fry for a few minutes. Just laminate it quick.
We're gonna let this cook till they're done on both sides, probably roughly 10 to 15 minutes, and we'll be back.
So here I flipped them. Probably been cooking 3 or 4 minutes, and then I'm gonna just flip them again. You want them golden brown, you don't want them burnt. Depending on how you like it. I like mine golden brown. Well, I'm kind of on the well-done side all the time, but, you know, to choose and check, you know, just keep turning. Okay, so here I've taken out my first two pieces of catfish. Now, you can cut this in half for your sandwich or in 3 pieces or put a whole piece on there. It's up to you. And so I have, like, 6 pieces, and I put 2 more in there, and then I have 2 more to cook, and we'll be back. You don't have to do this. And what I do is I stick this under the broiler for about 2 or 3 minutes before I dress my po' boys. And it's totally optional. You don't have to do this. You can just take some bread and, you know, warm it if you like, or however you want to serve it. But this is what I do. I put a little bit of butter, a little olive oil, and kind of toast it a little bit. And we'll be back.
So here's the bread, and I'm on my last 2 pieces of fish. So I had put this under the broiler just to toast it a little bit before I dress my po' boy. And this is how it came out after like less than 5 minutes. And we'll be back.
Hi, so here I have my golden fried catfish fillets. And next, we're going to dress our po' boys. Like I said, I've tried to cook these golden brown, and I do have a tendency of well done. But everybody doesn't like well done, but I do. And you can cook them as long or as short as you like. And we'll be back.
Hi, okay, so here we have our fried catfish.
and I have some remoulade sauce over there. Either if you want remoulade, tartar sauce, or both, it's up to you. I like remoulade. And there's pickles, onions, lettuce, and tomatoes. Okay, and we're gonna go ahead and dress our po' boy. We'll be back. Hi, so here we're gonna dress our po' boy. I have some homemade remoulade sauce that I like that I made. And it's on my YouTube video under Creole Taffy's Remoulade. Or you can simply use tartar sauce. It's up to you. And there's my piece of fish. Okay, and then I have some onions. You can dress this sandwich up any kind of way you like it. You can break the sandwich up if you like. It's totally up to you. I like pickles. And here goes some lettuce right here. And you can put tomatoes, but I gotta stay away from tomatoes. I like tomatoes, but I just stay away from them. And also, I'm gonna put a little bit of hot sauce in here. Put it on my catfish like this. Ooh. And then I'm gonna cut it in half. And we'll be back. Hey guys, and welcome back. And here we go with Creole Taffy's Catfish Po Boy. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe.